Because I think I ended up, I paid like $5.30, but it was from a local guy in Berkeley, Mass.
What's his name?
I don't know. He's a fucking outfitter at the Belford Street in Berkeley.
I know who you're talking about.
I've never been in there.
Who's yeah. Good? If you're in that general area, is in Plumpton.
Oh, really?
Yep. You got reload? You reload? Do you reload?
No.
Oh, because he's got reload supplies too. He's in
probably like, I don't know, 1996. I've had issues with that. In fact, I let this woman, who, she's like a quiet shooter. So she tried to shoot my head. So I ended up getting another set of sights for it with a slightly...